Hi everyone!
Hey.
We're in this beautiful pond trying to do skating day, and let's see how it goes.
Yes,
let's do it.
Let's see. Pick a place and there we'll go. Work this jungle like a pro and learn to laugh. Any mini try some food that I don't know. That's the rhythm of my soul. But that's me. What about you?
Okay, so the pond is really, really cool. I think I need to upgrade my skating skills because in the rink, you know, I usually start going slowly and then, you know, you have the boarders you can hold on, you have the kids walker you can, you know, hold on and get your practice going. But we haven't skated for a while and I was like, oh my God. And the snow on it, and it was really, really, really kind of creaky a little bit.
Ariel is
a lot.
There.
Yeah, Ariel.
Ariel?
Oh yeah, that's his.
Yeah.
See, yeah. It's amazing, the nature here. You know, we're still not used to it in our Vancouver, Greater Vancouver area.
Oh, the sun, Maya.
It's so different there, obviously,
totally,
a lot of rain.
Totally, totally.
But here, like, just look there. And it's amazing, you see? Like, wow. Like, literally wow. Yeah. Try to sneak peek small adventures to remember them because they are amazing. They're like,
this is so weird, so totally out of
our comfort
anything
zone.
We ever experienced or, you know, thought we'll experience. This is so cool.
Our hidden valley. Can you show? This is where we're staying. This is a very nice place to stay. Hidden valley. Yeah. So if you come here, Google hidden valley.
The Hidden Valley B&B is amazing. This is the dining room and the living room, and there is another area with a lot of antiques and just beautiful things around you. So way, way worth to stay there, and super friendly hosts, so yeah.
Hi, come over. We're cooking in this beautiful place. It's our B&B. And they have commercial kitchen that they allow me to touch. So I'm absolutely ecstatic and happy. So here I'm making I don't know, type of hash, which is onion, carrots. This is beef fat. Yeah, we're doing it the old good ways. And I have more carrots and I have a couple of potatoes. So I'm cleaning the fridge now and I'm cooking whatever we have and those vegetables that we left with. So yeah, let's continue. I'm going to put this, and then we will have asparagus. It will go later, and meat steaks. This is the asparagus. Chop. It's asparagus again with the beef fat. You know, everything's beefy now, it's gonna be. And show here. Then in the oven is the potatoes that's going to be finished in the oven. Yeah. So, we will have very tasty food today.
Let it snow. It's really tasty with the cheese on top. You can use goat cheese or feta cheese. And add freshness with cilantro. It's very, very, very tasty.
What's wrong, honey?
Today was too warm, so it's all crunchy ice underneath.
Are you taking picture of me? I'm taking picture of him. Wonderful. It's the river. And the snow.
Three, two, one.
That's how art made. Ariel make beautiful photos, artistic ones.
There. 3, 2, 1. No,
yeah.
Further.
They're okay. Beautiful.
3, 2, 1.
What are you doing?
Dancing.
On the ice?
On the ice.
Don't fall into the ice,
nah,
honey.
It's shallow here.
But still.
No, there's actual frozen solid ice underneath it.
Yeah, yeah, it's all frozen solid. I tested it.
And you? Those two like kids. Look at them. Look at them. They're so cute. Oh my god, they're so cute. But they're like kids. Yep, one and the other one. So yeah, today was full day. Thank you for coming with us. And please subscribe.
Write us a comment.
Thumbs up us and cheers.
Loving life.
And see you next time.
Bye.
Bye, guys.